Which is Cauldron, starting with a 20-cent bet. I like this game. Now I have 32.98. 1 6 cents on that one. So what are these symbols? 10 through ace? Probably a spellbook. What is that? It looks like a vacuum and a snake. But I'm sure it's not. So, well, of course we have the witch. And a wild cat. Oh, bet 20 cents, 1, 2, 62. Bet 21.81. I'm betting 20 cents, but you could be betting $20 too. Or $100. But I'm more cheap. Frugal. Tight. Smart. Stupid. Witch's Cauldron. Creepy DB. Oh! 7 free spins? Alright. 6 free spins left. Always after free spins is you're either gonna win or you're gonna lose. So that's when you stop. Free spin win 30 cents, 40 cents. Not a lot. I have seen big wins come on free spins, bonus rounds. That's really what you love. That's what you want to wait for. Spectacular. You completed 7 free spins and won 55 cents. And alright, I'm going back to the game. I'm going back to the other game list because Witch's Cauldron, good enough for now. But 34.19 is my balance.